Hi, it's Nick from Hobby Electronics. In this video, I'll be showing you how I made this RGB LED illuminating sign. For this project, I've laser cut a freestanding box sign out of some red acrylic and using a white backing panel for the text. The electronics that you'll be needing for this project include a 4 AA battery holder, along with a latching push button. I'll be using 3 NeoPixel rings daisy chained together to illuminate the sign. For most of the connections, I'll be using some jumper wires to connect the components together. At the heart of this project, I'll be using an Arduino compatible Pro Micro board. For more permanent connections, I'll be making a circuit board using some prototyping Vero board and some header pins. To begin, I'm going to upload the project code to the microcontroller by connecting it to a computer with the Arduino IDE on it, download the code from the project page, and upload it to the board. I'm then going to daisy chain the 3 RGB LED rings together, making connections to ground, 5V, and digital pin 6 on the Arduino. With the microcontroller and LEDs tested, I'm then going to assemble the sign. I'll be mounting the electronics onto a small piece of protoboard, which will allow us to remove the microcontroller at a later date to update the code. With the electronics assembled, I'm then going to mount them into the box and install the batteries into the holder. We can then seal up the box and switch the sign on. More information and the wiring diagram can be found on the project page on the Mr. Hobbytronics website.